My eye, oh, don't cry, oh, I need a boy, I shy, oh, I need a boy. Oh.
Day three.
Walking, shower type shit, taking a shower, bumping, door open and shit. I can really step outside and just get a view of the world while I'm in this shower.
Breakfast part two. I made breakfast on time today.
They said early and then el mañana. They said el mañana es quesadilla con queso. Con queso. Y me hablo Diego and yo hablo mucho español en la Costa Rica. En la Costa Rica mi resemble Emilio Pablo. Pablo Emilio Escobar. Yo necesito mucho mamitas en la mañana cocina en mi Me gusta. And now it's time to start the day. Get some breakfast.
Day three. It's the kid. Day three, Costa Rica. We out here doing what we do.
This rain really don't stop.
No, it stopped. It started up right after it stopped, though. I think that's what it do. It start and then it start. And then after it start, it start again. And after it start, it starts some fucking more, bro. It just keep fucking starting. It don't stop.
What are you doing? Why would you bring close to me?
So, actually, you ready for this boat ride? Yo, we about to have a good time. You got a nice cake. Let's get that cake today.
She says, happy birthday, Shadia.
Happy birthday, Shadia.
Yes, Shadia.
Talk about it. You know me.
You know how to swim?
No. Definitely not.
What if the boat go in the water? The boat goes in the water. We all can't not make it back home. Somebody has to tell the story.
Okay.
But how you gonna make it if you can't swim?
The boat will save me and
die. Oh, no shoes? Me and me go.
A little wet, guys. It's kinda always wet out here.
Oh.
That's fine. Alright, guys. Okay, we're here to help you out any way we can today. Anything you need, just ask and we'll get it to you, alright?
Alright.
Inside we have a rum punch made up and pretty much a full bar. Anything you need, just ask and we'll get it.
Well, let's see what the boat is. Hola, mi amigo.
Hola, pura vida.
Yo. Let's see what downstairs is looking like. Oh, they got a bed. Niggas could have a got a good looking bathroom. Bathroom look decent. Mad beds and shit. You know what it's hitting for. You already know it's your boy. It's the kid. It's the villain. It's the kid is on the scene. You already know the vibes. You already know I'm clean. I'm really, yo, I ain't gonna lie. In the middle of everything going on, I could sit here and still say I'm really him. We back, we out. I'm really him now. No cat, no kidding. Jamming. All right. Trampoline?
Yeah.
No, not a trampoline. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't. This nigga Yemi trying to kill this nigga, bro.
If you like, okay?
I come back.
I'll be first. Thank you so much, bro.
You're welcome, man.
Appreciate you. Hey, y'all. I'm about to step on this shit. I ain't gonna lie. I can't step on that net, bro. I'm too scared. You got it? You ready? How much weight could this net support?
We got six people in there.
On each one, six people? So I shouldn't be this scared. Ain't gonna lie, y'all, I fucked up early. My hat in the water. Lo siento, mi amigo. Lo siento. Hey! Wait. My guy. Gracias.
Pura vida.
You really gotta think about it for real. I can't even swim. And I'm basically flying on top of the water. Rum punch day three. This is what I do. Got captain in the cut. Then you got a net where you can just stand on the net.
Yo, yeah.
And ain't nothing underneath. Let me show you how I do it. Mike up there, Mike. what I do. I take the time of my life to show y'all niggas I shit on y'all without even trying. I ain't even home.
Feel like it.
I'm in the new zone. In the new zone.
Hold on. We ain't on the new zone. Hey, hey.
You gonna do it like that?
Stop working for a bit, and we back. Next shot now. Man just dish out the next shot now. Everybody have a next shot.
We on the boat, shit lit. Y'all know what's going on. Shadia birthday. Yeah. If I was a millionaire in Costa Rica, what would you do? How would you live?
Where would you be? How would you live? Huh? What would you see?
Hey, that's his flag.
Nigga said that's his flag.
Picture this shit.
Right.
I ain't gonna lie. I threw up. No matter if you lay down or I jumped in the bathroom, you know what, my nigga? At the end of the fucking day, I gotta survive this shit. I'm drunk. I gotta survive this shit, bro. I'm drunk. I'm sweating. I'm dying. Sometimes you do what you gotta do to survive. Sometimes you go in the cut. And you just fucking think about life, bro. You think about fucking surviving, bro. You try to get your head on straight, bro. I'm being joined. No, I'm just letting them know I'm fucked up right now, and I'm just trying to get myself back together.
But he has motion sickness.
Yeah, he offered that after I threw up, so. Yeah. I'm just trying to survive. One thing about it, I know when it's time to quit. I know when it's time to give up. It's time to quit. It is also time to give up. I don't want to make any more mistakes. Niggas is gonna drink drinks, take shots, and be on a fucking boat. It was fun at first, but it's like, Jesus Christ. After throwing up for the second time, I'm ready to participate. I was a bitch and now I'm the man. Back at it again, let's do it. What we do the best. Bunch of nonsense. Kid y'all not, niggas just came from in this shit. I did everything but this kayak shit. I ain't wanna do that, that's weak. I jumped on this bitch and I jumped in the water. I was swimming like hell. Water salty as bitch, but so far, yeah, I can't say I ain't jumping that Costa Rican water, baby. Your boy jumped in that Costa Rican water, baby. You know, I threw up right here. You can still see that bitch. I threw up twice right there. A nigga really threw up twice and still hopped in that water, you heard? Gangsta. It's called composure. Get yourself together. 10 out of 10. It's got me on a hammock. In a little boat. This is really a vibe, though. Like, yeah, it's about time. Food time. I ain't gonna lie. Well, I'm about to go stupid. This shit looks good.
Headed back to land now. Getting cooling, recovering. They little injuries and shit. Eating and shit.
Just finished swimming in the water. Doing a whole bunch of extra other shit. Kayaking, swimming in the water. Fucking, I done fucked my shit up. I got cut up. I'm tired. I need a massage. I need some loving. Some care and affection. I got some good footage though. Footage I got for y'all. Show y'all, look.
Costa Rica, this is Diego. You lost and I won. This is day three. I know y'all recall this flick. I like this flick. Hold on, I'm known for this, but I gotta take this flick.
Big sailboat.
Boat ride finished.
Camera's broken.
We got the phone. Time to get back home.
All right, y'all. So, believe it or not, a piece of lightning just hit some shit like that and took off all the power in the entire estate. He almost bust his ass. Whole estate got no fucking power. Oh my God. Calm nights in the rain. Power back on.
We all guys, lies. Now everybody go drop breakfast and say bye bye yo. Wait, my eye yo, don't cry yo. I need to go.
Maybe as well. Maybe it's on a 10
Whoa, he did.